2006 Toyota RAV4 cabin air filter. Take it out. I just changed it, so I'm not gonna pull it out, but that's how you get to it. And then you snap this bad boy back in. Nice. This bottom hole, it's hard to see. Just a little knob there, similar on the glove box, and then back up. Just push it back up and have it grab one there, and in there, right in there. And that's it.